So I've got a new test bed here and I've plugged in the current limiter, the variac, and then I've hijacked the 6.3 volts and I'm running it to the test bed, and these are new, so I'm cooking them in for a few minutes more.